The craziest things that I believed in when I was a child was that summer holidays was just Saturday, Sunday, Saturday, Sunday, and there was no like Monday to Friday. It was really stupid.
The world was black and white in the 19th century.
The toys had feelings.
Yeah. When I was a kid, I kind of believed in vampires, like vampires walking on the road and sucking blood.
My friend had an ocean in her backyard, and that she was friends with mermaids and crocodiles and sharks.
That when you slept and you pulled a blanket over your head, you would die.
Getting my money back after my mom took it for safekeeping.
Whatever grown-up said was right.
I used to think I'll get more pocket money when I grow up. I'm still waiting for that moment.
Thought I could touch the moon from my terrace. Like if I would walk up to my terrace and jump, I could touch the moon.
If I could just reach the clouds, I could jump on them and they would behave like a trampoline and I would never get hurt.
Women become pregnant naturally after they get married. Like God gives it or something.
If you tell out loud that ghosts don't exist, they'll actually come and haunt you at night.
I used to believe that Bombay was a place in the US and it was a bay that had something to do with bombs.
I used to believe that people died when they were 100, like exactly 100. I always thought that people, like on their 100th birthday, they dropped dead and that'd be the end.
Thought that the direction north was dependent on where I stood. So if I would stand here facing this direction, then this would be north to me.
Meritocracy was something that I really believed in.
In 2012, end of the world hoax. Like I genuinely thought the world would end.
Sun used to follow us wherever we go.
Was that my face was going to turn the color of the fruit or the vegetable I ate.
All dogs were male and all cats were female.
As a kid, I used to believe that rain was just God's pee.